it's fine building jumbo planes, taking a ride on a cosmic train. Switch on summer from a slot machine. Just get what you want to if you want, 'cause you can get anything.
Oh, look at that face. Look at that face.
No, come on, Zach.
He's singing.
This was Zach Bernstein singing a song from his grandparents and special friends day with backup singing by Lisa Carl. Can Emma do hers now?
Way to carry the flag. The white
engine blinks in the snow. Mom is
pushing
them out.
Oh, they're going to lose track. The one for all years have we go. The toes and bites the nose to, I forgot. I guess I'm over good. What's that annoying me?
Okay, Jesse's turn.
I'm back in one time. Hey, well, Zion.
That was made alone.
You gotta get there.
You sang a lot of songs?
Yes.
Yeah, so what grade are you gonna be in next year?
First grade.
You excited?
Yeah.
Mark, run along with her. Go, Emma!
Go, oh, good girl, Emma!
You like the movie too, Zach? That was your vote?
I also like the movie.
Okay. We got a lot of votes for the movie. Look at me, Em. Hey, Zach. Zach.
What? What's your name, little girl?
Emma.
Emma what?
Rebecca.
Emma Rebecca what?
Rebecca.
Are you having a good time? I bet you'd rather be in school than here.
No.
No? Jesse, can you sing the goodbye song? Look at the camera and sing.
We gave our mother a plate with our handprints on it for Mother's Day, so every time she used it, she'd be reminded of us when our hands were only big enough to wrap around one of her fingers. She gave me a blanket to wrap around me at night. She gave me brothers so I would learn how to defend myself,
and I gave her a plate. She took pictures so I would never forget the past, and she gave me a photo album so I could hold on to it forever.
Emma, can you leave him for a second?
And I gave her a plate in which I put my handprints.
She told me no so I would appreciate when she said yes.
She told me beauty is in the eye of the beholder, so I would be confident.
She gave me consequences so I would learn from my mistakes.
She watched me get hurt so I would learn to cry, and offered me her shoulder so I would never feel alone.
What's the best present you've gotten so far?
What?
What's the best present you got?
Toothbrush. No, watch.
What?
Watch.
What time is it? Mark, can you try music a bit?
10:30.
10:30? It's your bedtime, Dobie.
I mean 100.
Dobie.
I mean 100.
Okay, thank you, Dobie.
First grade.
Can you all get together for a group hug?
Come here, you.
All right, who loves you?
That choked me.
Who loves you?
Me.
Who loves you?
She pushed me to try harder every day so I would never give up. She told me my smile lit up the room so I would never forget to be happy. And I gave her a plate with my handprint on it to repay her.
She taught me how to put myself in someone else's shoes so I could learn to feel compassion. She told me to always give people the benefit of the doubt so I would never judge.
She taught me how to fall gracefully so I would never be a sore loser.
She taught me to never be jealous of someone else's life because no one's life is perfect. And the enemy you know is better than the one you don't.
She taught me life is not made up of big moments. It's made up of millions of small moments, and every one of them counts. And I gave her a plate.
She told me to choose my friends carefully so I'd never lose my ability to trust so innocently.
She told me to sing no matter what my voice sounds like because everybody deserves to be heard.
She told me to love wholeheartedly while my heart is still intact because she knows someday it will be broken.
She taught me that sometimes it's okay to let that lump in your throat get the best of you, but always remember that nothing lasts forever and this too shall pass.
Can you sing the song you were singing in bed about how much you love everybody? I'm gonna get off the phone. Can you sing "I love my I love Zachy and Emma and Mommy"? Remember you were singing that this morning in bed?
About the author, I Zach. I have one brother, one sister. My best friend is Ezra A.
Judah's bewildered. It's his first Hanukkah. His first real Hanukkah.
Nothing more for you. You're done.
Look at Mommy, Judah. Look at Mommy. Say, uh-oh. Wait, say hi. Wait, Judah. Back up. Say hi. Judah, do you have strep throat? Yes, that's your throat. Wait a minute. Can you show Mommy something? Wait, you're too close to me. Go give Bosley a kissy. Go give your puppy a kissy. Aww. Aww. You make nice to Boz? Should we see the two sick boys on the couch? Oh, strep throat? Hi, Zachy. Strep throat? Say hi. Judah, strep throat? Judah, say I'm sick. He's right there, Judah. Look, there's Daddy.
She said if she had a penny for every time she said I love you, she'd be the richest person in the world for making me feel loved beyond belief.
Say hi, Daddy. Say hi. Tell Bosley hi.
Hi.
Look at Mommy. Look at Mommy. Peek-a-boo. What's that? Oh, the picture? Say hi.
She tucked me in and gave me a kiss on the cheek every night. So I went to sleep knowing that no matter what goes wrong in my life, I would always have her by my side. The handprint would just be a little bigger.
Okay, boys, leave her alone.
I know it.
Jesse, you're not going to have a turn to be videotaped if you don't leave her alone. Okay. Okay, come on. You remind me of Conrad Bernie. Okay, wait, Emma and Jesse, that was good, Jesse. Do that other song. Do the turkey song, Please Eat Tuna, that one. Emma, do it with him. Come on, go in there with him and you repeat it.
I feel bad for you. It'll hurt.
I'm sorry that
Jess, you want to say anything now?
But I'm also not sorry.
I love you, baby.
Because then you won't have to
do it. I hope it wouldn't hurt that much.